How to fix Hyper-V virtual machine stuck in saved state. To fix Hyper-V virtual machine stuck in saved state, try 1. Launch the delete saved state option when you locate the problematic VM file. 2. Change folder permission, Google how to take the full control access. 3. Check physical drives connection, check SCSI controller list. 4. Delete the whole VM and create a new virtual machine later.